we're not an expert.
Yeah.
Take 2 seconds on Google. What do they call
the SATs and the ACTs? Universal?
Yes. Everybody. Anyone that wants to come to America has to take that. The good thing about most of the
ones to sign up now already and to make sure that you get the repository we have right now. That are probably going to be higher in 4 years.
Or like, let's say, a general rain jacket. Because they know people want to go to those universities, you don't necessarily get the best scholarship at some of those places. Just because they know people will pay for it. People will pay to go to Stanford, whereas people
late, so
at a university you might not recognize
actually,
your name.
Right away,
like Lindsay Wilson,
a very good top. Are you in front of